can start. Okay, the first thing that I stitch when I do my echoed swirls is a gentle S curve. Okay, I stitch it with a little swirl at the end, and I'm going to echo back to the start point, and I'm basically going to echo this shape a couple of times. I like to change the direction of my swirls to add a little more interest. So you can toss these in to fill up your space wherever they're needed. And that's basically how I do my echoed swirls.